What do you like about this track here in Ruka?
I like the last uphill. It didn't end really well the last years, but I hope this year I will be better in this one.
Training season is over now and it's time to go for real. How are you feeling before the season opening?
I feel great. I feel in good shape and hopefully it will show on the results later on this year. Maybe tomorrow, why not? But yeah, I feel good.
You finished third in Sprint Cup last year. What are your goals for this year?
My main goal will be the World Championships in Seefeld. I finished second last year there, so I will try to improve this ranking. I will try to win a World Cup as well. That will be a really big goal for me this winter.
Okay, thanks a lot.